Let's make edible chocolate chip cookie dough.
That tastes insanely good and you won't even get sick from eating it.
Start by adding 7 tablespoons of flour
and microwave this for 1 minute.
Then mix together 1 tablespoon of brown sugar, 2 tablespoons of granulated sugar, 2 tablespoons of milk, 2 tablespoons of melted butter, and mix it up.
Then add in however many chocolate chips you want
and scoop it into your favorite bowl.
Comment below what you make next.